I'm going to unbox my 1999 Tangerine iMac. I used this computer every day from January 1999 through mid-2006. It's been in the box ever since, and I just want to see if it still works.